that we would want to have on how we are educating our children to become future entrepreneurs. My topic says, as I got it, as entrepreneurial skills in education. And I want to start with a very basic question to all of you, assuming that the audience sitting in front of me are educators, either in schools or colleges or linked to education in their careers. The question I'm posing in front of all of you is, are we teaching our kids to be employees or employers? I hear employer from someone, and I could remember my grandfather, my father, who would come home every day from their jobs and tell us to be more disciplined, more structured, follow instructions, do what has been told to us over years and years and years. The question is, does those same skills hold same value today, or are the skills required in our education system slowly changing? One question that I definitely ask people when I'm taking thousands of interviews that I've taken in my last 12-13 years in my career is, what are the top three skills that you would want to exhibit once you join your job? And how will it help you grow in your careers? Now, depending on their race, their profession, depending on their experiences, the situations, they would normally come up with three things that they would either answer or display in order to become the leaders, the entrepreneurs of the future. The first one in that, before that, does anyone want to guess what are those top three skills that you would need in order to become successful entrepreneurs of today? Communication. I hear someone saying communication. Absolutely. What others? Do you think are very important in order to be? Yes.
Innovative.
Yeah? Innovative. Never give up. Fantastic. What's your name?
Prajwal Sharma.
Prajwal. Can we have a short round of applause for Prajwal for saying the right thing? Never give up. Maybe one more. I have communication.
Confidence.
Confidence. Fantastic. Very
innovative.
Important.
Creative and innovative.
Innovative, creative and innovative. All right answers, but if you still look at the curriculum in schools and sometimes even in colleges, it is still physics, chemistry, maths, biology, account, economics, social science, English. And therefore something is not changing over the years. We have become more activity-led as we have gone along, but more things need to change. Top three, as I picked, actually kind of is very similar. Never give up, Prajwal said. Prajwal, right? Absolutely, I agree. So taking forward the same hint, persistence, the first one. What is persistence? Persistence is saying I would continue to do the same thing if I feel that is right, even if I am opposed by others, even if I am getting obstacles.